compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
History time. Captain Lin Cong's tomb.
A legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
Fuck this heat! Hey, no!
Give me that
move!
No!
What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
I'll find you.
We lost
you.
Definitely head back.
Start looking. I think.
Keep doing that.
You can do it.
You find something interesting, you call me. Just keep looking, okay? All clear!
Check it out. Keep your eyes open, man. I better keep my eyes open. Shout if you see anything strange. What? I'll check it out. Keep your eyes open, man!
Thank you.
All right, here we go. You're in for a world of pain.
Stop shooting, motherfucker! this again? This I will find.
Looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
Thank you.
That knife's mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Sulfur. That, or I have really bad BO. Bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy.
Thank you. cliff.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door.
They did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing him with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, 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 actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
World is fucked, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Not
hey.
Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Vaas and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.